up? How you been? Guys, I was not gonna do this, I can't lie. But here I am. I'm trying out my new cinematic view as well, so if the quality clean, it's my phone. But what's up? Welcome back. I missed you guys. A lot of people miss me as well. I know you guys missed me, but I've just been busy, and as you can see on the thumbnail, I am currently in Florida. I'm here to visit my friend, and this is like a celebration kind of trip. So it's like an achievement kind of trip, and she's graduated as well. So we're just gonna celebrate, live life to the fullest. And I just decided last minute, you know what, Bianca, just record the damn video. Let's record the damn video and just do what you gotta do. So I'm gonna see what we get up to today. And you know, the Schweppes, like, share, and subscribe because I'm asking nicely. See you in a bit. Right, so it's nails time. Can do my nails. Anybody travel around and do their nails? My bro. I said, this is my bro.
Ain't no hand up in your side.
He was quick as well. It was like 20 minutes.
Screaming, are you big?
Boy, if you don't get
my leg is short. Where you get stupid? I'm sure you're old, but
we have a bubble tea, guys. So, what's the word in the super fruity?
Just fruits, beer fruits.
Oh. I wish I knew that. Lime and strawberry, though.
Classic Jimmy Choo.
Okay.
This is a tester only. This is this one.
Okay.
You know?
Just in case.
Just in case.
Thanks. Earth shopping.
Right. So we're back.
Yeah, let me pick up the food.
Yeah, we just come back. It's been like 4 hours. How about your place today? How you feel about that, bro? How you feel about that, bro?
You know, me feel unaccomplished.
Unaccomplished, though.
Oh, it depends. If we stay up tonight, we will probably just stay him out and just clean him out and season them. Bro, I've been big tired. I travel now.
You know what I'm saying? All right, person, if you...
Yeah, well, why you target me?
Yeah,
why is she targeting me? All right, so we're trying to open this.
All right. Come on.
See what I'm talking about? See exactly what I'm talking about? This, I want me to talk about.
Bro, you're throwing down, bro.
You're deserving.
And see, if you've been just stop cheat, a cheat, you're cheating.
Boy, if you don't get.
Alright, you hold on tight. Let's see. Ready?
There's no stuff.
Alright, my friend.
Wash your nail forehead. Oh, the flash on?
Yeah, the flash on.
All the time?
Well, we don't know. What you do with yours?
In there, which I'm in there.
No, this is two, and there is need to be two more.
Oh, you probably need a bag for me.
Oh,
this
is yours, friend. Here you go.
Oh my god.
Yeah. We don't reveal the scents.
Yeah. It smells good though. Yeah, right here.
This is for me. This is also for me. And then we could advertise them. Yeah, we didn't pay the money. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, Paris, must say.
Paris Hilton.
Period.
And then what is it? Marco Echo. Me think the man say.
All right. Period.
Yeah.
All right. Right here. Anything else? You got for me?
No. Oh.
Anything else?
Let's see. Let me see what that. Let me not see them too up on the bed because that would be hilarious if this is champagne. Yeah, this is for you, broad.
Alright. Why you have to say that?
Yeah, this is yours. Yeah.
Broadwell.
Broadwell, Isha. All of them are yours. We're not reveal.
Okay. Yeah, let's show people
this. Yeah, because these are for the next.
Alright.
So pretty. So guys, this is day 2 and I literally slept all morning. When I woke up, I think Sho was gone. I think she left for work and her friend and I decided to go outside for a walk. So we took her baby for a walk and we stumbled upon this beautiful sight outside of their complex. It's so beautiful. I just had to share it with you guys. And just listening to the water like falling, it's so satisfying. What a sight. Beautiful.
What a view. Hey guys. Yeah, well, as I was saying, obviously, because this one she gave everybody. What is it that you have?
Just the cold. She said
just the cold.
Well, the doctor, and the doctor says not the vid.
Okay.
So
we're in the clear. And we were supposed to go out and stuff today, but obviously it's raining. I'm sure.
Yeah, it doesn't look like a Florida kind of weather.
Yeah.
I mean, it feels like a Florida kind of weather.
I mean, definitely. It kind of looks like it's like a Florida rain still.
Oh. Well, when you hear about Florida, you don't really, you know what I mean? Which is.
What kind of hair is?
On a Porsche.
Alright, it's coming through. Look good. Broad food. Yeah, so this is what we're dealing with today. We're going to the pharmacy. And what we're going to get. Some things for the cold.
Yeah, because they're not bell, you know what I'm saying? So,
yeah, but we're gonna get some stuffs to get this out of our system.
Okay.
giving Ariel and Emma Slouse.
It's giving very much scary.
It's giving, why this person here? Yeah. Why did you do that, sir?
Yeah, but this is what we're doing. Mm-hmm. So we'll give you another update later on. Peace. And then peace.
Again, bro.
Night call. Dayquil. Vapor cool. Not this one. But I don't want the actual Dayquil. Do they have the Walgreens brand? Because who the fuck does that? Me don't know why my Dayquil always a finish bit faster than your Nyquil. Like, me have 2 bottles of Nyquil, we're still not done. And me have to buy, keep on buying Dayquil.
Maybe the consistency, how you be? Syrupy.
Yeah, the NyQuil more syrupy. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, you're right. Oh, this one says Vicks, I wonder. I think like the vapor cool because it make you feel on my cut on, you're like hot. So mm-hmm. Nice and men. Is it? Oh yes it is.
Hey guys, welcome back again to our next one. So we're just gonna do some shopping. And then I'm just gonna take you guys with me, you know, I'm still on holiday. So I'm just gonna, you know, get up to a lot of good stuff, good vibes. Most importantly, eat food, look at the place. It's actually my, as I said before, it's my first time in Florida. So I'm more so trying to show you guys what it looks like, what I get up to. Maybe you can tell me if you've been here before or whatever. So I was gonna add a picture of what I'm wearing currently, and then I'll attach it in the video. And of course, if you want to see more pictures, go follow me at by_sfc on Instagram. Should be here somewhere. And yeah, just like up the things, keep following, because I'm going to be posting lots of pictures. So yeah, let's get it.
T-Money fi jump up, circle the bends, everybody fuck up. Good 90 bus for face when you need weather. People are fi dead, fi we feel better. And we no talk if we not do it. How we got street, fuck if we not do it. How we got street, 50 caliber, they travel with the shot. One press, and then...
Alright guys, you just got to, do you want me, Tango Outlets?
Tango Outlets.
So, you want to sneeze stills? Let's be. Yeah, so we outside. We don't really want to have my phone in my hand stills.
Nobody knows how to be here.
We don't know about that.
Are you going to go on?
Girls gone wild. Not a skirt though. Nice. All right, nobody that stops that. Okay, this cool.
Ross.
Please.
Oh yeah.
From Planet Smoothie.
But you got something here, bro.
Wait, it's again.
Mango passion fruit.
Nice.
Your mango.
Oh my god, strawberry colada.
Alright, but it would have been nice to have like one more. But it's okay, it's okay. It should be in office. They really like this. No, like. Oh. Walmart is giving very much Asda.
Stuff for money.
Yeah, the best.
Yeah, I'm just going to say the thing.
Stilts.
Look here, what do you have?
All right, for now, I'll wash it. Oh, mega knees, period. Oh, you'll kill me.
Say it again.
So yeah, outside, I'm gonna pierce my nose. Yeah, I'm gonna get piercing. About time. Kind of scared still. Oh, she heard me. The family. Shiloh.
It's the bean man.
Hello.
Hey. Hey, Tootie Patootie.
All right. Yo, smiley. Wrong way, wrong way, bro. All the way, over there.
Wait.
One thing's over there. One thing's done.
I was like, wait a minute, is the door locked?
No, it's big. My man in there sleep.
Look, when I got my first nose piercing, I asked that man 15
minutes.
I was like, what's this? What's that?
Used me for writing again. All right, guys. Let me see what you got.
Yeah, let me just start both.
Turn, girl. Let me can I see.
All right,
let's see it. Yawns. Okay. Fresh pierces.
Oh, you put yours on the left.
Look how you're big, babe.
My right is on the left. That's all they should have put on the right.
Kind of hungry still.
I'll keep it. I'll keep the flow.
This is where we at. Bomb of Reese. And this is my friend. And this is my bro.
Hey, bro.
Oh, wait, don't lock it yet. I gotta get the lock.
Soon I'm gonna have a proper camera.
The thing in my door.
Oh yeah.
Ooh, the entrance looked like it's lit. An alcoholic beverage, and the people never tell me because I don't have my ID physically, I can't get it.
Thanks.
Did you want like actual tissues? I don't know if we have actual tissues, but.
No, this actually works. I just want to wipe the table, okay. To be honest. Wait, I spilled.
Medium well.
Yeah, because well done and go charred.
Hey, we can always cook it more, we can't cook it less.
Exactly.
That's my go to when people ask me about that. Alright. You ladies?
I don't know what I was throwing at me.
I think Shiloh has some.
Yes. He does want some, but this is your hot one.
Alright,
so
we have some more pepperonis, and then these are just my wife's
for
you as well. Did you want some smaller plates as well, so you can share, or are you guys just good with your own plates? Some small plates?
Okay.
You're good, alright.
Me?
Yeah. Please let me know if there's anything else, or do you have any questions?
I'll
start digging it and forget to take a video.
It's not picking up. I don't know, bro. It's one of the bad behavior. Food. What's your mouth? And the mamas of the beanas.
Look at the
this looks so good. You don't know? Yep.
Good. Let me see.
Good. Look at that. You want some rice?
First of all,
outside on the deck, they got
I like some salt.
You like salt?
You like salt. Fresh. You like it fresh.
You probably need to mix them up. Not put it up.
So, my belly is murder.
You know, maybe I'll take a picture.
Different. It's plastic. Don't worry about it.
No, I want something in my
toilet.
And like
plastic. Nobody's gonna. I was like, it's plastic, don't worry about it. I thought you were gonna pick it up too.
Nobody's finishing their food. But it was good.
You can't take away out. For what you can drink here.
What the joke is this for me?
Boy, I'm gonna bust your mouth.
Hey guys, I literally just get in and my belly is so full. Shame like a dog. I even took pictures afterwards and my belly didn't look too good still. It is what it is though. We're just gonna chill out, I guess. Tonight it's Friday night, so why not? So let me go organize.
We just realized that delight is annoying.
Wow, guys. Hey. Yeah, I didn't record yesterday. I didn't record today all day. Well, it's because I'm not doing anything, literally. I'm not doing nothing. So I'm just here to tell you guys that we're going out. And go show your nightlife in Orlando. Orlando?
Yes.
See what my friends get up to
sometimes.
Once in a blue moon.
Yeah,
so she carry me out because we always lock up in the house. Not really do much, you know. I might kind of vibe that still, but
one Caribbean party, God.
Yeah, just, let me just see what it's like outside. You know, outside kind of scary to me, you know what I mean? But
let me not know.
Yeah, I'm gonna see how we go, see what it's like. Hopefully it's not giving Miami.
everybody bodies. Everybody mental bodies. Can you bring me to bro?
Damn, bro.
In the empty. And the music stinks.
I mean, I understand Satan, what we do.
Yo, Mr. Church,
you know who I'm going to be taking on my eyelash?
Serious. Look at me, look rough and all. Damn. Maybe I'm gonna have breakfast stills and then take a nap. Have some tea. What's the guess? What's your lady? Hey guys. The time has come where my vacation has come to an end, but before I do that, I'm just gonna pack up everything because I have a lot of things. They ended up buying a new bag, so that's what I'm gonna do right now. And then when I'm leaving for the airport, I will check back in and just Hey guys, literally yesterday was hectic. I got to the airport. Actually, we almost got into like two accidents, and it was wet. The weather was really bad, so we were a bit on edge. We left kind of late as well, so I didn't get a chance to record anything. When I got to the airport, it was a bit late, and then I had to wait in the security line. And what has happened? Oh, I went to get something to eat, and then I think I was the last person to board that flight. And then the flight was just ridiculous. Like, it was very much
weird to me because I've never been on a flight where it has delayed to that extent. So it was, I think it was delayed for an hour. Actually, what happened was when we got in the, when we got on the flight, they said we were gonna leave and everything. And then I ended up falling asleep because I was like, okay, it's time to go. So let me just, when I woke up, why are we still in America? Like, I don't understand why we're still in America. So I was just like, what's this? And then we were literally there for an hour. I think like an hour and 30 minutes, something like that. No explanation as to why we haven't left. So it was just weird to me. And then after that, the flight was just, it had so many turbulences. Like, it was really bad coming back. So that was that. Yesterday when I came in, I was just tired. Like, the traffic was bad. So I'm glad that I made it back safely regardless. But I'm back and I just wanted to finish the video here, not just gonna finish it abruptly. I had a wonderful time. I wish I could stay longer, or I wish I could go back tomorrow. That's how good it was. But I plan to be doing a lot more traveling and stuff, so it just, let's just see what happens, you know. So thank you guys so much for watching this video right through. You deserve some points. I promise I'm gonna be doing something big very soon, so continue to support me. Like, comment in the comment section, have you been to Orlando, what was your experience like and stuff like that. And please remember to like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel. What else? Put your post notification bell on, because I'm posting now. I'm posting. I'm on it like popcorn. Yeah, just the truth. Anyway, how we go again? Catch you later, stills.